I got you. Yo, live, you know, from that massacre event, man. Bishop Bagante.
Yo, Holyoke was a success, man. Wow, every battle was crazy.
Yo,
man.
You got some crazy battles, man. Crazy. What was your favorite battle of the night?
Lil Will and Big K.
Good choice.
Lil Will and Big
K. That was the best three-round battle.
Them guys went the fuck at it, bro. They was like, I felt like I was watching a real fight. They really wanted to outbar each other. They wanted to really put on, and they did.
Now, yo, let me ask you this too, real quick, man. Like, you know, not to say it was weird, but why Boston, Holyoke area, man? Like, you know, King of the Dots really known for that West Coast and the sixth.
Well, we trying to work some things out to, you know, get as close to the East Coast as possible without, you know,
invading.
Right, and we was gonna do it in Boston, but we had trouble getting a venue. That's all. Mm. So we found the waterfront. You know what I mean? They definitely provided what we needed. Shout out to 413 Battle League as well. They stepped up to the plate to coexist with us and give us the alley-oop. Just to make sure we got it done right, because it was, the time was crunching, and we had to make sure that we got things done. You know what I mean? Word.
Now, so, yo, one other thing that I noticed too, not to cut you off, but yo, the venue was very big, but yet y'all decided to only sell 300 tickets. You know, that's what I heard. But y'all could have packed 1,000 in here. You know what I mean?
I mean, packing 1,000 or keeping it intimate was the choice, but I mean, I'm not really sure what the exact numbers were, but we sold out.
Definitely.
What we wanted to sell out. We're trying to bring a little bit of a certain feel back to battle rap. That's been missing for a little while.
Where guy felt it die.
As soon as this guy felt her die, is 15 minutes. What's up?
I think you actually were the first one to say it, because Head Ice was second. But shout to you, man, for being the first, man. Now, yo, $1 million question. We all seen what happened with Blackout. Mm-hmm. WD5 coming, man.
Working on it right now.
Are we going?
We're working on it right now, because I've been so hungry. Like, you know what I mean? You give a pit bull blood, and he's looking for his next victim. You know what I mean? And now, I'm excited. I'm.
You're back?
I don't stop. Hell yeah! I'm trying to find out who the fuck want to, you know.
Want to wreck with you?
Everybody, man. I'm talking from UW, URL, Don't Flop, Queen of the Ring, Rare Breed, anywhere. Who got food for me, man? Let's cook. I'm trying to eat, bro.
Hey, you with Battle Girl?
King, I'll battle a fucking girl, no problem. I'll tell a bitch like this, don't fuck with a serious thug. I'll have you stripping and dripping, worse than period blood. I'll get it cracking with a chick. I like the chicks nowadays, they rap really good.
Word.
So holla.
Now, yo.
I would have rapped tonight against a chick if.
Word. Now, yo, you said something that I like. You know, you being a league owner for King of the Dot, yet you willing to go to other leagues and battle. Like, that's very big of you. You know what I'm saying? You don't really hog the footage for your own brand.
Nah,
like, you really care about the culture,
King,
man.
King of the Dot is definitely top priority, obviously, and seniority for me or whatever. You know, that's my home. From the six, dog. That's my home. But I'm down to work. This is work. It's business.
Anybody you want? Anybody that stand out to you that will bring the best Bishop out of you?
Anybody think they nice. Anybody talk that shit about the six. Anybody think, you know, that takes us lightly over there. Because we ain't had nobody from Toronto represent like I'm representing.
Mm.
So let's get it popping.
Word,
well, we got
man.
A couple, but you know what I'm saying? I'm saying, like, on some other shit.
Yo,
get in my fucking class,
I'm going to tell the world, man. This man right here personally has held me down in his city, man.
Absolutely.
Very, very much so. And your family forever. If you ever need anything from me or 15 Minutes of Fame, not that you ever asked me for anything.
You know what it is? Listen, man.
You're different, Bishop.
A lot of people, they spend time writing shit on the YouTube comments, and they spend time trying. Listen, I'm your best friend. Y'all can say whatever you want until you fucking meet me. And when you meet me, you're gonna realize I'm your best fucking friend. I'm an asset, not a liability. You feeling me?
Word.
Yo, shout out to motherfucking 50 Minutes of Fame. Heavy Bags, Guy Felt to Die, Uncle Rod. You know what it is, man.
Yo, already. King of the
King
Dot.
Of the Dot. Love.
It's too hot. To 15 Minutes of Fame Radio.
Let's go!
15 Minutes of Fame Radio.
We're now stepping into 15 Minutes of Fame Radio. Yeah.
motherfucking jam right there.